See, that's the thing. She's not just some other girl.
You've been avoiding me.
At least not to me.
You've been avoiding me.
I've been waiting all this time to feel the way with Max that I've always felt with you. If it's the end of the world, I want to be with you.
Six on the second hand to New Year's resolutions. And there's just no...
The end of the world, Cappie. What are you going to do?
You know, Cap, I hope I didn't hurt you when I ended things.
We said it's over.
I poured my heart out to you at the end of the world party, and you didn't come after me.
What the hell am I waiting for?
You should have come after me. I know where I want to be in 10 years. Do you?
I want to be with you.
And you were at the register paying, and you tucked your hair behind your ear, looked back at me, and just smiled. This is where I first realized that I loved you. And I've loved you every day since.
You up for some competition?
You can always go back to your soulmate. That's what makes him a soulmate.
You up for some competition?
I never expected to miss him so much. But we were in love.
The truth is, I wouldn't trade my time with Casey for anything.
It was a perfect moment in time that I look back on with no regrets.
I'm not talking to you about this stuff, okay?
Why don't you want to talk about it? We can be friends.
Can we?
Why, because you still have feelings for me?
And you still have feelings for me.
Why can't you find someone else who's perfect for you?
Because no other girl in the world compares to you.
As for finding the one, I think if it's meant to be, eventually it will be.
I had the opportunity to be with her, and I didn't want to risk it.
And I'm in love with Cappie.
Who's this?
Why would I want to go through all that again? To be with the love of your life?
It's a fairy tale.
You know, the truth is, I did resent you, Case. You kept pushing me to think about the future when I just wanted to live in the present. Then you pushed me so high that I finally saw what my future could look like. The job I actually like, friends that I love, and the girl of my dreams on my arm.
Tragic love story. Some would say.
Yeah, they couldn't seem to get the timing right.
Never try this again. So then, do we have another shot? What am I gonna do with you?
Maybe.
Much better.
Where to?
Where you're going.